Hello once again, and we're gonna get into this. But hey, at least we're making good headway on I know it will. Hey, you know. Good stuff.
Hello.
Hello.
Is it you I'm looking for?
Being done. Alright.
Oh, there we are.
Being goofy as hell because this fucking battle is. It's just so old. I don't like doing the same thing over and over and over and over. I like some variation, like a little different. I should probably just have them on fire too. With constant fire raining on them, they might just break instantly. Not instantly, but they'll get there. I don't even know why I'm setting up over here. They don't make it. The only ones that would make it is, if they sent half their army down there, they would make it.
Archer, Auxilia! Auxilia!
Auxilia!
Archer! Archer.
Oh, right, these guys. Okay. 60 here.
Move out!
468 here. Oh, no. And then 94. Yes, but I'll just have 94 here. Can I have an in between? Thank you. Click.
Get it! Get it! Get it! Move it! Get it!
I have my equites in reserve. I kind of don't want to lose them. Kind of don't. It wouldn't really matter all that much.
Enemy are at the walls with their siege towers. Now
cool.
We must look for our courage and skill.
I've been kind of waiting for both of them. Oh, jeez.
Roman cavalry! Unleash hell!
To fill the heart of the enemy general with fear. Now he flees. The gods be praised! The enemy general is dead! His men know their doom approaches!
Oh, jeez. Get away, get away, get away, get away. Get away from the Falksmen. For some reason, the Falksmen are really good against cav. Don't understand it, but they are. No, leave me alone, you bastards. Okay. What the heck? It is a moth. Oh, there's a moth flying around in the bedroom. And I was like, oh, what's that? And I'm like, it's a moth. So, no, it's flapping its wings too fast. It's not a moth. And it's small. Moths gonna be small, and they flap their wings pretty fucking fast when they're small.
The walls are no longer ours! The enemy has taken them!
It landed right next to me. It's a moth. Not a typical moth, but it is a moth. Yeah. It folds its wings kind of like a beetle, rather than like how a butterfly wings are. But it is a moth. So. She's dumb. Tell me I don't know what a moth looks like. You don't know what a moth looks like. Wait. I'm not seeing fire. I want to see fire. There we go. How do they go from shaking to steady now? What the hell? They won't do that. Well, now they're back to shaking. Now they're wavering. That shows, yeah, they're gonna stay that way. Unless they break. Oh, hey, they broke! Cool, so they might. Seeing this. Steady. Shaking. Yeah, they'll be fine. See their status anymore. They broke again. They're not gonna break. That's okay. See how simple that is. Where are they at? They lost half already. Nuts. They're dead. Just end it.
Victory!
And... oh, I was expecting the siege. Okay, cool. Whatever. Oh, wait. I was hoping something was going to happen with that. All right, so find those two, so that way I can recruit... this guy. I mean, they're not that much better. I mean, one defense, two attack, and they have better stamina. This and these cost 110 more and two turns to make. I don't think so. Legionary cohort is the way to go. Oh, cultural. End of turn. Nothing got completed with building? I think that's a lie. And it is. It's a dirty lie. I'll do that. So I think walls automatically do 5%. Alright, so that got done. You're needing to build that. You build that. Okay, you're good. You're besieged? Oh, that's right, I'm waiting for the attack. You guys can't do anything. Oh, wait.
Sir! Forward! General! Leading the army! March!
Orders?
Forward! Moves depleted, sir!
Slowly trying to build up a defensive force. Trying. Okay. Dude, come on, attack me! I got this force here, ready to go. Like, they're ready. And willing. Neutral? Yeah. Until they attack Corinth, because they really want it. They really, really want it.
We're besieged!
super slow as well, so we'll do that. Britain. Take them out so that way you start a war with someone else. Take some pressure off me. Start a war with Thrace or Gaul. I don't really care much for Gaul. I really care about you just giving me a break with Thrace. I'm getting really sick and tired of doing these battles. Like, really bad. I'm at the point where I just don't even care if they die. It was a great idea to, like, try and keep them alive, but you know what? It's not happening. Okay. This is a battle that they wish they never did. Because they're gonna lose two family members. And I'm not gonna feel sorry for him. Not at all. Oh, come on! You know, you hate to see it. Even got nothing. Well, actually, yeah, they got some decent. I got less men this time, but it's not too bad. Gates are open. So I could actually. I could fight them right here. Montilia. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna fight them right here.
Montilia.
Three more Okay, what? Don't be doing Medieval 2 crap with me. Alright, that should do it. Oh yeah. This definitely hurts. Do I really need him in the fan? Not really.
Walls with ladders. Now Roman bravery must be proved anew. Towers have reached the walls. Pray to the gods that Roman courage will win the day.
Jesus, why? Like at the very last bit of their soldiers, they just killing.
Move!
fall apart. I kind of need them. Swordsman! Holy crap!
The enemy general flees! Press forward! Great gods be praised! The enemy general is killed! Fear makes a home in our enemy's hearts!
Oh, jeez. Alright, cool.
Victory!
Hey, that hurt a lot. What happened here?
Imperator! Attack!
Wow.
Victory!
There's no one else to combine.
Sir! Sir! Orders!
Oh, right, because that guy's blocking the road. There. That should make it a little more enticing for them to actually stay there. Thurman. Oh no, he died. Well, that sucks. You're going to attack. I know it. I know it. You're a bastard. Oh, crap. Haha. Almost forgot. Okay. Okay. this works out. Increasing your population because you grow slow. You on the other hand, now you're sick right before you... Oh, you bastards! Alright, what's the damage? Oh wow, I got a lot of them back. Holy crap. Okay. You. Alright, so if I combine, that's fine. That's fine. Perfect. Okay. All that's left is you. Take Thapsus, but they just won't leave it alone. Yeah, this is where they attack Corinth and just be a bunch of bastards. Bastards and go away. Screw it. Nah. Go ahead. Back on Sparta. Try and get that culture all the way down as possible, which the lowest it can go at this point is 20-30%. Is the lowest it can go. If I destroy this and this and rebuild, then it will go to can quite possibly go down to 25%. So, I don't know. We'll see how it goes. It would have been nice to take Carthage sooner. Oh, hey. They did something. Ooh. I like. You know what? I'm gonna wait, because I'm hoping that goes up there.
Orders, move out! Moves depleted, sir! Sir! March! No more moves, sir! Forward!
Really? 44... 18, yeah, screw it. Oh, you're in Rome. Okay, cool. So, I would like to send you... What are you? 55? 51, even though you look way older than that. 73! Alright. Command. Bonus on trade management. Alright. And you're not sick. Syracuse is sick now. Well, that's lovely. You guys 54.
Orders.
Alright, you. Go here. We're gonna make tons of money. I don't really need a military engineer, but whatever.
Orders! Forward!
Oh, he made things worse. Eh, whatever. Not like he's gonna live that long. Okay, we'll build that. Oska. Over here, because I want to... Oh, I don't have ships there. Alright, that's right. They're out doing something else. Do that. Ouch. Okay, well, since everything got built, I'm just gonna do that. This is a fight that I can actually...
Imperator, attack!
It says 2-1. Average victory, I'll take it.
Imperator! 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 Order!
Yeah, that's fine. Okay, Perfect. Oh, I can't go around. I might be able to, once this guy gets the extra. I will send him down as reinforcements, push this guy out of the way.
Ready to
and
save.
Then take Thapsus. And then once Thapsus is taken, then I can send this force up to Nementia. And then I can take control of Nementia and hold it. And then after that, I have to go over here and conquer these. But where should I hit first? That's the thing. I can hit here and make my way up to here. Yeah, I'm gonna do that before this hits Huge City, because once it hits Huge City, I'm screwed with public order, and that's just a large town. So I'm gonna hit here, go here, and then here. Hopefully that's before that's before they reinforce that area, because I'm pretty sure they're sending everything they got down here, because they're at war with them, and they're not at war with anyone else. Yeah. That's a guess, I don't know. But I believe it's a pretty good guess. Actually, you know what, to make sure that guess is pretty good. Bam. What? No. Besieged. Where? Probably should have clicked on it. This might tell me. Just going along. Rentum. Okay, maybe it won't tell me. Oh, okay, well. No! Oh, okay, he got assassinated. Okay, that's fine.
Fleet ready! Prepare to engage! Victory! Set sail!
Well, there went that little plan.
Ready to sail!
I'm not gonna deal with that glitch again. Cause I'm pretty sure that'll happen.
Yes, Captain! No more moves, sir!
Oh, I didn't lose a okay.
At your service. Watching over the troops.
Alright, and then because I'm gonna auto-resolve.
Orders! Engage the enemy! Victory!
Oh, he died. Kick ass. Oh, and then he died. Kick ass. And then you are gonna run away. Greece, you need to just not.
Daryl! 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 Territor! Sir!
I should be fine. But just in case, I'm gonna do that. Okay, cool. I can now do other things. One more, and then... six.
Imperator, sir!
So I need you all here.
General, Imperator!
You down here.
Engage the enemy! Victory!
Perfect. Put you here. So that way if they decide to go up, I can at least do some cool stuff. And then... they're gonna attack next turn, so I'm gonna end it. Have a good one. This is very slow, I know. We're at like, what, almost 40 episodes in or whatever? Just about. I'm not keeping track, I'm just going. And this is all I've done. Where am I at? 26, holy shit. And I still gotta conquer. Oh god, there's so much to conquer. And having to stop and go with areas, just, oh man, it's taking quite a bit. Catch y'all next time. See ya.